Anadolu Efes Istanbul produced a superb defensive performance en route to sealing its top 16 place with a 57-66 victory at Zalgiris Kaunas. Remarkably, the Turkish club restricted its opponent to just 2 points in the first quarter, a joint Euroleague record and the only time it has happened in the regular season. The other two teams to hold their opponents to 2 points in a quarter were Partizan Belgrade in 2010 and, amazingly, FS again in 2005.